Lincoln said the Taliban are not permitting the charter flights to depart. I don't know what you expected 24 hours later. However, it appears some people are leaving. What is your read of the situation now?
Well, it appears we're in the midst of what is an unprecedented hostage situation. I mean, these people aren't guests of the emir. They are hostages right now. And the price for getting our people out is going to be millions of dollars to the Taliban and international recognition. That's what I fear is coming next. It's not only a hostage situation, it's setting us up for a massive ransom payment to terrorists. And I'm also hearing multiple reports from private efforts on the ground, really heroic efforts to get people out with private charter flights, that the State Department is still in many ways an obstacle. The State Department is telling these flights, don't expect any help from the United States government. So we find ourselves in this crazy position of being entirely dependent on our new security partner in Afghanistan, the Taliban, whose new government has much in common with the old in terms of the radicals and the fundamentalists and the terrorist sympathizers that are part of the new government.